The energy transition is one of the biggest challenges of our time. The tremendous power of wind plays a key role. In the history of any global challenges, ideas were the initial source of the solution. Turning the right idea into reality at the right time has been Liebherr's philosophy since the founding of the company in 1949. In the past, as in the future, ideas are the foundation for products which become an enhancement of the status quo. The latest enhancement is the most powerful crane Liebherr has ever built. A power to support the energy transition. The power of a heavy lift crane, HLC 295,000. Ideas at Liebherr start with more than 7 decades of experience. Experienced and certified experts have processed thousands of tons of steel, assembled tens of thousands of parts with the highest precision and state-of-the-art machinery into a unit, which consists of components from many Liebherr companies who are well-known experts in their business. A unit which can be easily handled in Liebherr's large manufacturing halls at the port of Rostock. Best conditions for installing this large type of crane are offered by the adjacent quay, with direct access to the Baltic Sea. With state-of-the-art equipment, all components can be installed quickly, safely, and efficiently. But the HLC 295,000 is not just any crane. With its maximum outreach in combination with the maximum lifting height, this heavy lift crane is the perfect tool to build offshore wind parks of the next generation. Due to the maximum capacity of 5,000 tons, the HLC 295,000 is designed to lift large and heavy components for all kinds of operations in the open sea. The unique compact design as well as the pure variety of features evolve this heavy lift crane to be more than a problem solver. The HLC 295,000 is an enhancement of the status quo. It's the right idea turned into reality at the right time. It's the largest crane Liebherr has ever built. Powerful, versatile, fascinating. Just like the wind, its work is dedicated to.